And now TM Scream presents Gary Busey's creepy, crawly, super scary, slightly crazy, Monster Chiller Tales of Horror, starring your master of scaremonies.
Trick or treat, you got it.
Okay, we got Gary Busey at Ralph's, little Halloween stuff with Gary. So we ask him if Gary has ever seen a ghost. He says, oh yes.
I had a ghost one time come out of a big plate of soup I had, a big bowl of soup. It's called a soup ghost.
Soup ghost!
Okay, that may not sound scary, but there are worse spirits out there.
Won't you come to my birthday party?
Ghost! Oh, Casper, you made dead children fun. But back to hearty soup ghosts.
And it was a good-looking ghost because it was covered with vegetables. That's my kind of ghost, one that looks like one you could eat.
The best ghosts are delicious, yes.
He believes all this stuff, by the way.
Oh, yes, he's dead serious. Get it? Because ghosts are dead, right? Hello? Well, anyway, it may sound nuts, but how do we know Gary's not right?
Are we so arrogant to think that we know everything about ghosts?
Are you trying to tell me it's not possible to have a ghost come out of your bowl of soup?
He's right. Ghosts can come from anywhere. Right, ghost of Frank Sinatra?
I just had a ghost threesome with Amy Winehouse and Anna Nicole Smith, baby.
God, that guy gets so much ghost hang. Gary, any last thoughts?
When you can eat a ghost, you're doing good.
We like you, Gary. You're special. Happy Halloween, everybody!